Ugh. This is getting on my freaking nerves right now because Auntie, Nan, and Lee keep grounding me and Mies for causing a lot of trouble. What should I do my next experiment? I know what I'll just do. I'm going to escape my room while I'm grounded when I tell Auntie, Nan, and Lee to shut up after I refuse to go back to my room. This is going to be a great experiment. Ha 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 swa 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 raffle 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 raffle.
Mal, go back to your room right now because you are still grounded.
No. I am not going back to my room and you are not allowed to ground me and send me back to my room because three of you are making me increase my anger level each time you ground me.
Mal, I said go back to your room right now.
What did I say, Auntie, Nan, and Lee? I said no. I am not going back to my room.
We already told you. Please go back to your room because you are still grounded.
I said cannot force me to go back to my room because you're making me furious. So the answer is no. I'm about to hang out with the three of you to go to the New Year's Eve celebration because I will be excited.
No. You are not hanging out with me, Auntie, and let her go to the New Year's Eve celebration because you are still grounded. You are going back to your room. Right now.
No 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 no. I already said no. I am not going back to my room and I'm going to hang out with the three of you to go to the New Year's Eve celebration and that's final.
Mal, you're such an idiot. Are you freaking deaf or something? You can't freaking understand what we're saying. Like we said before, we are not hanging out with you to go to the New Year's Eve celebration because you are still grounded and you are going back to your room.
Well, go back to your room, what we're saying.
If you keep refusing us to go back to your room and if you don't listen to us, then you will be even more grounded. Now go back to your room right now and that's final.
Auntie, Mom, and Lai, why don't you shove the freaking stinking holy guacamole grenade macaroni cheese gummy bears French toast vanilla pudding chocolate ice cream cake chicken rice cheesecake up and shut your freaking mouths and makes me do as I say.
Really? It's just a black screen?
Freaking, absolutely, fiendishly, malevolently, screamingly, poisonously, holy, guacamole, grenade, French, toast, macaroni, cheese, vanilla, pudding, chocolate, ice, cream, cake, brain dead, right, now. How freaking dare you tell us to shut up and keep refusing to go back to your freaking room even though you are still grounded. You know that is very disrespectful to us, extremely unacceptable, and massively immature.
And guess the freaking you're right. Yep, you guessed it, Mal. You are so super detailed ultra hyper mega giga trina omega totally extremely massively severely insanely tremendously awfully malevolently significantly poisonously offensively gigantically screamingly fiendishly nightmarishly ferociously pointlessly apocalyptically ultimately grounded 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 until media ethereal Bonnie Air Master 759 releases the full version of Bonnie Air 100. Super duper longest and very scariest Bonnie Air in the galaxy of the year 2023 comes out.
Also, I don't scare you with my freaking fourth evil soul for telling us to shut up and refusing to go back to your freaking room. Now go back to your freaking room right freaking now and don't you freaking even dare to escape from your freaking room until your freaking grounding time is over.
Fine, if you say so. Wa 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 wa